All right, time to continue where I left off.
Oh yeah, that's right.
I didn't ask you this time, and I knew what to do.
For some reason, I thought we were playing multiplayer, but we are not playing multiplayer.
No, not yet. Oh, yeah. Let's see, I was just trying to figure this out. Did I figure this out? I never remember. I should just rewatch my own videos. Well, I jumped through portals from yonder. And then I came out here, I guess. And I feel like I need to. Maybe if I jump off of that. No, I got myself up here. I need to rewatch my own video. I should. Is that right? I jumped from here up here, which is what I had been trying to do. Is that right?
Basically, yeah.
I don't remember how I did that, but I did it. That's the point.
Look for the orange portal.
It's right there. Oh, I jumped down. How did I jump down there? It doesn't matter. I got up here. That's the point. Okay. So now I have to figure out what to do next. Can I do it? Can I jump that?
If you're hearing this,
Yeah,
it
did
means
it.
you're taking a long time on the catwalk between tests. The lab boys say that might be a fear reaction. I'm no psychiatrist, but coming from a bunch of eggheads who wouldn't recognize the thrill of danger if it walked up and snapped their little pink bras,
Oh my
that
goodness.
sounds like projection. They didn't fly into space, storm a beach, or bring back the gold. No, sir, we did. It's you and me against the world, son. I like your grit. Puzzle could use some work, though. Now let's solve this thing.
This just seemed like a place where I should come. Oh, look, there's the exit. What happened? I fell. But there was an exit up there. Oh, that's right there. Okay. Here's a button. Oh, this is where I ended, isn't it? I feel like this is where I actually ended, and then you made me stop.
Sorry.
Should be. Okay, I got a button. Hee, look at that. That's funny.
Yeah, this one took me a while to figure out what I was supposed to do.
Well, I know I need to get this button to be pushed down. This thing is here for some reason, I suppose. What's that? There's like a. Is that a light? That's funny.
Mixing the water.
I'm just messing with them. Oh, so I can't stand on this, even though it looks like I can stand on it. Or at least, unless I just didn't do it right. Thank you. man. It doesn't let me get on it.
Jumping over it.
Well, am I supposed to get on it?
That's what you need to figure out.
I can't figure out how to get on it.
You probably can't get up there. You're just jumping over it. Your forward momentum is carrying over.
I don't do well when I have to go through the floor. I get really confused. Ah! See? But I don't know how else to get up there. I guess I can just do this. Oh, I thought I was gonna fall through the hole. I guess that's one way to do it. Don't know why, but I did it.
I don't know why I did that either, but...
Thanks. Yeah, I sure did it. Alright. Whee! Can't I just jump up here? Oh, but I need to get that button down. Maybe if I... And then I can jump. Maybe that's what you're supposed to do. That seems like pretty obvious. If that's the answer. Get this place covered. Fast enough. So you can't get the button to be blue. What's happening? Oh my goodness! What? Why? What did I do? Why did that happen?
Because you put a portal above your head.
What?
And blue stuff went into the,
I put a portal above my head. What are you talking about?
And then blue stuff went into the... in the box. Where the cube was.
I didn't even know there was a cube in there. I mean, I saw... sort of saw that there was something in there, but I didn't know it was a cube. I don't understand how I did that. I'd have to rewatch it. Can you tell me what I did again? Sorry.
You put a portal above that box there, and it covered it in.
I did that once before, and it didn't matter.
No, you never did that before.
I did go up there once before.
You went up there, yeah, but you never had the goo pouring out of the hole.
And the goo poured out of the hole onto the box, and now it's bouncing everywhere.
Yes, you covered the box.
That was completely accidental.
It took me a long time to figure out that's what I was supposed to do.
I would never have, even, like, if you had not been here explaining this to me, I would not have known what I had done. or been able to figure it out. I'd have been like, now the cube is bouncing and I don't know why.
But you can see it's covered in blue stuff.
I thought it was already blue. I don't know, like... Okay, now I have to figure something out. How do I get it to be still? Stab it. Oh, I did the wrong. Still bouncing. Oh! Oops. Ah! Oh, I can't wash that part off. Stop! Yay! Oh! Okay. Almost. Whew! That was exciting.
There's actually a much easier way to get stopped. You know, it responds the same way as the normal box, so you could have just picked it up.
No, I couldn't. It kept moving. Every time I got close to it, it would move.
Well, that's what I'm saying, is like, you just wait till it bounces towards you, and you just pick it up, and then drag it over to the...
I didn't think I could get it. I didn't believe. Am I rinsing it off as I'm painting it? Now I have to get it off. Okay. Ha!
Science is about why.
Did it.
It's about why not? Why is so much of our science dangerous? Why not marry safe science if you love it so much? In fact, why not invent a special safety door that won't hit you on the butt on the way out because you are fired? Now you test subject, you're doing fine. Yes, you, box your stuff, out the front door, parking lot, car, goodbye.
Very angry guy.
What happened to the female computer? Is she dead? I didn't think she was actually dead.
Congratulations! The simple fact that you're standing here listening to me means you've made a glorious contribution to science.
Yeah, yeah.
As founder and CEO of Aperture Science, I thank you for your participation and hope we can count on you for another round of tests. We're not going to release this stuff into the wild until it's good and damn ready, so as long as you keep yourself in top physical form, there'll always be a limo waiting for you. Say goodbye, Carolyn.
Goodbye, Carolyn.
She is a gem.
So, I'm stuck here. I guess I don't really actually want to come out there, do I? I don't even know if that's where
you
I'm supposed
don't
to
know
go.
Unless you try.
So, how do I get over there? Aha. Oh, okay. I was gonna die. I see a portal panel here. But I gotta get up there somehow. I can't jump to there, I suppose.
Yeah, that's a bit far. You try if you want.
Because I assume I have to jump down to get enough momentum to get across here. But I don't see how I can shoot that hole. I can't shoot it from here. Which is where it would be a good spot to jump down to. You're grunting.
I burped.
Oh. Thank you. Oh. Oh. Okay. I thought for a second that that wasn't a panel, but I was like, it is.
Yeah, I was surprised it didn't.
I mean, I can't see any other way to do it. I have to jump down here. But how do I shoot that portal?
You're definitely on the right track. Just like you're asking yourself the right question. See, there's no way I can reach it. I was like, maybe if I shoot from the side while I jump. Am I supposed to use something from another thing? It's down here. Nothing. Wait, where am I? You're up against the glass.
Whoa! Again, accidental. I don't know how that happened. But this still doesn't help me because I still need to make this portal. I was just like, can I shoot a portal through a portal? Oh,
unfortunately not.
I can't get close enough to try it though.
Yeah, you can't shoot a portal through a portal.
I have no idea how to do it then.
Okay, I'll give you a small hint. Oh, you're ignoring one of the portal surfaces.
This one? Did I do that wrong? I should have done orange. Because then I would have fallen back down and then gone through here. Got it. Thanks, Jeff. You're the best.
Yeah, whenever we're doing these, always look at all of them. You know, there's rarely a surface here that's not important. So if they mark one as a portal...
Yeah, I saw it. I just didn't know what to do. I think that would have taken me a long time to figure out if you hadn't told me what to do. Okay, so I should use the orange one.
There you go.
Woo!
I think that's the first hit I've given you in a while, so. And that was a small one. You figured out what to do with it on your own.
I guess. Thanks for making me feel better about getting hit. I just want to explore what's over here. Pump station beta. Oh, what have I done? What have I done? Something's happening. I don't know what I'm doing. I just feel like doing it. I mean, I assume those were pressable for a reason. Why is one orange and one is blue? Well, I did my damage. Let's see what happens. Scary music starts again.
Greetings, friend. I'm Cave Johnson, CEO of Aperture Science. You might know us as a vital participant in the 1968 Senate hearings on missing astronauts. And you've most likely used one of the many products we invented, but that other people have somehow managed to steal from us. Black Mesa can eat my bankrupt...
Sir, the testing?
Right. Now you might be asking yourself, Cave, just how difficult are these tests? What was in that phone book of a contract I signed? Am I in danger? Let me answer those questions with a question. Who wants to make $60? Cash. You can also feel free to relax for up to 20 minutes in the waiting room, which is a damn sight more comfortable than the park benches most of you were sleeping on when we found you. So, welcome to Aperture. You're here because we want the best, and you're it. Nope. Couldn't keep a straight face. Anyway, don't smudge up the glass down there. In fact, why don't you just go ahead and not touch anything unless it's test related.
Oh, I'm in. $60 and a cruise ship or a yacht or something. Mm-hmm. remember, alert your supervisor if you see OSHA inspector, Department of Energy inspector, GAO accountant, undercover police officer, nuclear regulatory commissioner, FEMA coordinator, ordinary police officer, journalist, public works inspector. Wow. Okay, so I guess there's nothing in here. This reminds me of the scary robot room.
What?
This reminds me of the scary robot room. At the end of the last game. If you see an orange jumpsuit, hit the red button. Almost! Oh! Did I die?
You died.
Why did I die?
Magic.
I didn't land in any slime. What am I supposed to do?
Greetings, friend. I'm Cave Johnson, CEO of Aperture Science. You might know us as a vital participant in the 1968 Senate hearings on missing astronauts. And you most likely used one of the many products we invented, but that other people have somehow managed to steal from us. Black Mesa can eat my bankrupt...
Sir, the testing?
Right. Now you might be asking yourself, Cave, just how difficult are these tests? What was in that phone book of a contract I signed? Am I in danger? Let me answer those questions with a question. Who wants to make $60? Cash. You can also feel free to relax for up to 20 minutes in the waiting room.
Where am I?
Which is a damn sight more comfortable than the park benches most of you were sleeping on when we found you. So, welcome to Aperture. You're here because we want the best. And you're it. Nope. Couldn't keep a straight face. Anyway, don't smudge up the glass down there. In fact, why don't you just go ahead and not touch anything unless it's test related.
Okay, so I think it was just a matter of not aiming properly or something. Because I almost got it. Or am I supposed to go over here? Oh, for some reason I thought I saw it differently. It looked like I could jump down onto this roof, but I guess I can't. Oh, so close! How do I do it? Am I doing the right things? Hmm. They did this on purpose. They wanted to make it just out of reach, right? Answer me!
No, I'm not answering.
Okay. I don't know what I'm supposed to do once I get there. But I just feel like that's where I'm supposed to go next. Didn't see that one before. Okay, so I've got that. That's what I'm supposed to do. Guess not. See, if I could get up on this roof, I could probably walk up on this thing. I did that once before. Is this like a test? Is this like a puzzle? Like, are they trying to get me to use the skills I just learned in the last test? So if I go down here, and then I come up here, and then I can do blue, and then I come out here. Let's try it. I gotta get my bearings. Where is it? Oh! Where is it? There it is. Well, that was fun. Anyway. So it's obviously not high enough to shoot me over there. Why is it there then? What is this purpose? Just to be. Dang it. Okay. This is getting frustrating. These rooms all just dead end. So how do you get up to the next floor? What a stupid building. Why would they not have connecting floors? That doesn't make sense. Just saying. I don't know what to do. This might be a good time to take a break. I was really close. But it didn't matter. Oops, I didn't mean to do that. Okay, I think I'm done for now.
Okay.
So, thanks for watching.
See you guys next time.